we had like a PA.
Yeah, right.
Flag some of this, son.
And rolling go.
Hi, and welcome to Cheat Day. I'm your host, Matt, and I'm here at Buffalo Joe's in Evanston to eat the best chicken wings on the North Shore of Chicago. Let's check it out.
We do that once more, actually. Just
yeah, definitely. Hi, welcome to Cheat Day. I'm your host, Matt. I'm here at Buffalo Joe's in Evanston, Illinois for the best chicken wings on the North Shore of Chicago. Let's go on in and indulge. We've earned it. Here, I'll take one order of spicy wings and one order of suicide wings and an order of the waffle fries. What she's doing. Do you like this place? Yeah? Do you want to be interviewed on camera? I know I have to ask your mom, but do you want to? Yeah? Should I ask her?
I'd be too scared.
Okay, well, it's not going to hurt you. It won't do anything bad. I'll go easy on you. What's your mom's name? Tamaya? Tamaya? Hi.
Hi.
Are you Tamaya?
I am.
My name's Matt. I'm filming a little thing for the web that I'm trying to get a job through.
Okay.
I was wondering if I could interview your son. All right, I'm here with Jay at Buffalo Joe's. Jay, are you a Buff Joe's expert?
Yeah, I can't say that I'm an expert, but I guess I'm not a novice either.
Yeah, you come here pretty regularly?
Uh-huh.
And what's your go-to order?
It's a barbecue wing combo that I always like into. And I also like this French fries.
The buffalo chips.
Yeah.
Yeah, is that the best part, the chips or the wings?
I think it's the chips, because like it's really spicy. Not spicy, it's really crisp.
Mm-hmm.
It's got its own taste on it. So.
Nice, nice. And are you a fan of kind of like sopping up all the sauce afterwards?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, nice. Nice, and you go buffalo, you're not a big fan of the spicy. Or I'm sorry, you go barbecue because you're not a big fan
of
the spicy.
I like sweet spice, sweet taste.
You like it sweet. Jay likes it sweet, ladies. All right, cool. And so is Buff Joe's the best wings on the north side of Chicago?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah?
I mean, there are a lot of good good wings, wing places in Evanston, but I'm sure it's the best place here.
Nice, nice. Okay. All right, ready?
Yeah.
All right, so I'm here with Trinidad and Tamaya.
Yeah, that's right.
All right, Trinidad and Tamaya, are you guys regulars here at Buff Joe's?
We actually are not. We are on a trip for books.
Oh.
That's a good outing for us. But I always know that this is classic food, so why not?
Nice. So have you had it before?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. And how is it?
It's fantastic. It's messy.
It's
fingers.
Messy.
It feels wonderful.
Absolutely. Have you had it, Trinidad? Yeah. And
a lot of time.
A lot of time. What's your favorite here?
Chicken wings and French fries.
Chicken wings and French fries. Which chicken wings do you get? Are you a spicy man? Yeah. Do you go suicide wings? No, spicy. But not mild. I don't know if I would have had the gusto at your age to go with the spicy wings. Are chicken wings your favorite?
Yes.
Yeah, you like the buffalo wings?
I don't think we've had the buffalo wings.
Oh.
Oh,
I'm sorry. Yes, you probably have.
Oh, and what's your favorite part about eating chicken wings?
The wings in the skin.
Yeah? Nice. You know what I really like? I like feeling like a caveman and knowing that I'm eating an animal. Do you like that? Do you like that feeling at all? You're not there yet. Give it a few more years, you'll get something called testosterone. Your mom will tell you all about it when you're ready.
I'm not ready. Mom won't be ready.
Mm-mm.
But I'll make sure.
Oh, you've got plenty of time. Plenty of time. Ready? All right, I'm here with Cole, Alex, and Christian. These guys are Buff Joe's experts. Is that right? Is it Buff Joe's? Because I've heard Buff Joe's and Bujo's and
no.
BJ's and Buffalo
no.
Joe's.
You don't want to say BJ's.
No.
You don't want to say BJ's.
No. Buff Joe's works.
Buff Joe's works. And what makes Buff Joe's the best fried chicken place or chicken wing restaurant in Chicago?
The sauce.
The sauce?
The sauce?
Yep.
The sauce. So if it's my first time here, what do I have to try?
Well, you have to have a single order of mild and a buffalo chip and a mega RC.
Uh-oh. I got spicy.
That's fine.
Spice is good too.
Mild's a good place to start because you never know how people react. But mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, spicy. I always do suicide. But yeah.
I like that. And what do you think? Are wings the best food that a man can eat as like an indulgence, do you think?
It's up there. It's definitely the best food to eat if you just want to get like really messy with it and like mm-hmm. You know, back to like the caveman house.
Yeah, get like carnal. Yeah, really yeah. Get in there and feel like almost like one of the animals.
Absolutely.
Yep. Yeah. Yeah. There's not many other foods that you can eat right off the bone like that. Right?
Yep.
Not to mention, how many animals between you three and me, how many animals had to die for us to feel better about our hump day?
Yeah,
at least a few chickens. Yeah.
Definitely several, hopefully the normal amount of chickens and not a bunch of mutant genetic chickens with multiple wings. It was only like four chickens, but
that
just
would,
with a bunch of
but
wings coming out of their head.
Would that stop you, is the question.
No. No, not on my cheat day. Not at all. Not at all. So are you guys healthy guys normally? Knee high? All right, we'll do an RC Cola.
This.
Yeah.
And this is our mega gut drink.
A mega gut?
A bucket.
Oh my gosh.
Mega gut.
Mega gut. Oh, a mega gut to gutting up my gut?
To gutting it up.
All right. We're going to get guttened.
Hey, so which one would you prefer, the mega gut or the regular?
I got to go mega.
Would you like root beer instead?
We'll go RC. It's Royal Crown. It's what the queen drinks.
The royal thing to do.
Exactly. It's rolling.
It's rolling. Just
so. Oh, okay, yeah. Thank you very much. All right, you want to get me like grabbing this? I've got two orders of wings here. They're spicy and they're famous suicide wings, along with plenty of buffalo chip waffle fries to sop up all that sauce. Not to mention plenty of homemade ranch dressing to help it all go down. Let's get eating.
God. Huh. Oh.